क्या हाल है सबका, कशाहत हाँ, जय महाराष्ट्र, जय जगत, जय गुरुदेव, सब होते हाँ बोलिए।
प्रिय गुरुजी, हम लोग सूर्य नमस्कार करते हैं, चंद्र नमस्कार क्यों नहीं?
वेबकास्ट है सो अंग्रेजी में भी होना पड़ेगा। हाँ, रिपीट करिए क्वेश्चन। चंद्र नमस्कार क्यों नहीं होता? भाई चंद्र तो अमावस्या में होते नहीं है। अब सूर्य नमस्कार की प्रैक्टिस तो रोज करनी पड़ती है, तो चंद्र 15 दिन है, 15 दिन ना गायब है, इसलिए लोगों ने कहा चंद्र को दूर से नमस्कार करते, कभी कभी सूर्य नमस्कार रोज करते हैं। ऐसी कोई नहीं, तुम बनाओ, तुम बनाओ। वैसे योग के किसी भी शास्त्र में, ग्रंथ में सूर्य नमस्कार का कोई जिक्र नहीं। किसी स्वामी जी ने कभी बना दिया ये सब एक सेट आसन को लेके सूर्य नमस्कार को बनाया, तब से आज योग माने सूर्य नमस्कार लोगों में ये भाव फैल गया, सब लोग सूर्य नमस्कार मानने लगे। मगर योग के किसी भी ग्रंथ में सूर्य नमस्कार का कोई उल्लेख नहीं है। हाँ, अलग अलग आसन है। आज वही हमारे एक टीचर ये कहते थे, आज हमारे एक टीचर ने ये कहा कि हम पद्म साधना जो कराते हैं इसको भी हम क्यों पॉपुलराइज क्यों नहीं करें। पद्म साधना भी क्या अपना एक सेट ऑफ आसनास है, प्राणायाम है, ध्यान है। ये पद्म साधना को भी हम कर सकते हैं पॉपुलर, जैसे सूर्य नमस्कार हुआ, जरूर करें हम सब लोग। LTP के सबको पद्म साधना तो आता ही है, आता है ना, कराते हैं ना, बस इसको भी पॉपुलराइज करते हैं, अपना जन लोकप्रिय बनाते हैं इसको भी। हाँ
गुरुजी, आपकी गुरु कौन है?
चलो देखो, अपना तो मानते ही हैं परमात्मा ही गुरु है, और अपना तो मानते ही शंकर सा, ये पूरा अपना गुरु परंपरा है। तो गुरु पूजा का कोर्स आओ, फिर सब समझ में आएगा उसमें। ठीक है,
प्रिय गुरुजी, आपके पास कौन सा सिस्टम है जिसके कारण से हमारे मन की सारी बातें आपको पता चलती हैं? क्या वो सिस्टम हमें मिल सकती हैं?
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल, क्यों नहीं। साधना में तुम गहराई में उतरो तो तुम्हें पता चलने लगेगा। अब अपन हमारे बच्चे करने लगे ये इंट्यूशन प्रोसेस करते ना, IP अंतर ज्ञान की प्रोसेस करते, सब बच्चे बता देंगे तेरे को क्या चीज़ है। छोटे बच्चे सब पता लगा देंगे, तुमने कोई चीज़ खो दिया हो तो बच्चे बता देंगे कहाँ खोया तुमने, बाजू वाले कमरे में क्या रखा हुआ है, वो सब बोल देंगे लोग। बड़े चालाक हो गए बच्चे तो।
दो प्रश्न गुरुजी, एक ही विषय के बारे में है। डियर गुरुजी, सॉरी टू से, बट आप भी हमारी तरह स्कूल कॉलेज गए थे, तो आपको कभी प्यार नहीं हुआ क्या? आपके माताजी, पिताजी, आपके दीदी ने आपको कभी शादी के लिए फोर्स नहीं किया?
हाँ, एक बना रहे हैं, कोई तो कह रहे हैं बायोग्राफी हमारा लिख रहे हैं, वो सब आएगा। कोई तो चित्र भी बनाना चाहते हैं, बड़ा वेट करो सब बातें बताएंगे, सस्पेंस, बड़ा कलरफुल लाइफ रहा हमारा, कोई ऐसा नहीं।
Gudev, we have a webcast today and there are many questions about Jallikattu issue. So what do you think about it?
See, Jallikattu is a very dear fest, part of a very dear festival, the Pongal or Sankranti in entire Tamil Nadu. In fact, part of Karnataka and part of Andhra and Kerala also has this festival. Unfortunately, when this is banned, it has hurt the sentiments of people. That's why spontaneous uprising of so many people all over. It's like telling on the Halloween day, don't use pumpkins. If you say in the West, in America, Halloween, don't use pumpkin. How is it possible? If it's Easter, Easter eggs should not be used. It's as close as these notions. Christmas without Christmas tree has no meaning. Similarly, in Diwali, next day of Diwali is Bhai Dooja. Everyone goes to the sister's home. If you say no, that is not, we should not do that. It assumes the same dimension, same sentiments in Tamil Nadu. Yeah, some people have mistreated animals. They have put chili powder into the nose of the animal and lemon into their eyes, and they've done some wrongs. But that is not part of the game. Unfortunately, what had happened, all the negative aspect of it alone was projected, and then the Supreme Court ordered, listening to those negative aspects. See, like in our World Culture Festival, people made such a huge hue and cry saying the Okhla bird sanctuary will be destroyed, no birds will ever come there, all the fauna, flora, everything was destroyed. Total lie. And this year, you have twice as much birds as it used to, normally used to be. They never had so many birds in the bird sanctuary there. But they said permanently damaged to the ecosystem. If ecosystem was damaged, will birds come there? So some NGOs, they take pride in destroying or stopping some of the cultural heritage that this country has been enjoying for centuries. This Jallikattu is one such. If they are so much caring for animals, they should stop the slaughterhouses. And these very people encourage slaughterhouses. They import, other countries import meat from here. They don't want to forgo their cattle, but they want cattle meat from India. As a result, what is happening? All the native breeds of animals are disappearing. In Orissa alone, 15 to 16 different types of native breeds have disappeared. It's a loss for the world. They were unique to Orissa. These breeds today are not there at all. So Jallikattu is also indirectly preserving that breed of ox, you know, and they honor the animal. It is loved, it is cared, they take very good care of it, they do worship it, puja to that bull. Then it's one day program, that too only 30 seconds, that's all. They don't make them run several times. Only one run for one bull in a whole year for 30 seconds. The owner of the bull will be standing on the far end of the fence and he will invite the bull from the other end, and one man is allowed to go and hug the bull. And the bull will drag him all the way. And that is the whole 30 seconds play. And it's happening in every temple, small, big temples of Tamil Nadu. And if you say this is violence against and cruelty of the animals, people cannot accept or digest that. Just like nobody could digest that World Culture Festival destroyed Jamuna Plains. Today you go and see, it's so lush green. No fool will say that this place has been destroyed. It's become much better than what we inherited that places. It was a den of crime. Delhi police comes and thanks us that you have cleared this space, made it so beautiful. Today people are going for picnic there. It never happened before. Only criminals used to hide there. And police had difficulty catching them at that place. So same thing with this jali. See, I'm asking a question to them. See, you take dog with a leash. Dog don't like leashes. They don't like to be chained. But you keep. That means no one should leash the dog. Then tomorrow you should say that. And no one should ride the horses, because horse don't like people riding on its back. And then later on they will say, you should stop the Puram, Thrissur Puram, where elephants are decorated and they are paraded. Mysore Dasara, elephants, you can say that's a torture, 700 kilo on the back of an elephant. If Mysore Dasara is stopped tomorrow, then people will not accept that in this country. And it is not a torture. They do take care of the animal very well. Instead, we must focus on how many slaughterhouses, abattoirs are started every day in different parts of this country. Though this country does not consume so much of meat, they are all being tinned and exported. That should be stopped. That is the real cruelty. You know? And when Eid comes, hundreds of thousands of sheep are slaughtered mercilessly. That is happening. In Bangladesh, there was a picture from Bangladesh where you should see the streets were stained with blood. The entire streets are full of red. Blood of the goats, sheep. I think they should here the main problem is, I think people who were for Jallikattu, they have not presented their case properly in front of the court. So I appeal to the young people who are agitating on the streets and all over Tamil Nadu, to have patience. These things cannot happen overnight. Next Jallikattu is next year during Sankranti, May 14th or 15th of January. You have enough time. Have patience. Appeal to the court, and our Supreme Court will definitely give a fair hearing, and I'm sure they will take into consideration the sentiments of people and see that all those allegations of cruelty against animal are not true. Yes, fringe elements are creating these problems. And let us make proper rules on how to treat the animal and how they should make this game much more according to the rules, and take safety measures so that nobody gets injured. See, for that matter, Kumbh Mela happens every 6 years. Ardha Kumbh, Mahakumbh happens every 12 years. Every time some people do die, some bridge collapses, stampede happens. And you cannot ban these festivities. Correct? I'm sure justice will be done to the people of Tamil Nadu.
Gurudev, it seems some media, liberals and secular-minded people are against the Indian culture, tradition and festivals like Dahi Handi, Holi, Deepavali and trying to degrade it. Why and what should we do for this?
No, what the Tamil Nadu students did is really laudable. Otherwise, if they were inactive, they were just quiet and would have said that whatever court says, we just go by it. You know, their voice would never have been heard. It's good they stood up. That's why I say, wherever there is injustice, everyone should stand up. You know, if by any chance the World Culture Festival was not allowed, was stopped, you know what would have happened? All over the world, we would have walked in the streets dancing. We would have celebrated the World Culture Festival in the streets, if not on the stage. Because it is our right to express, whether when it comes to religion and culture. See, in Bihar, Chhath Puja happens. Every year, 6 days after Diwali, thousands, millions of people on the bank of the river, they stand there, they pray, and they offer offerings to the river. No government or no agency can stop these things. You know, we live in a free world, in a democratic world. So the voices of people, the feelings and sentiments of people must be respected. Yes, if for someone it may be a superstition, praying to sun standing in the water, but not for those people who are doing that. For them it is their religious, cultural heritage that should be honored. And it is no harm to others. Yes, if they are doing some rituals which is harming others, then it is the job of reformers to take a proactive step to educate, to bring a scientific temper. Laws cannot bring a scientific temper in the people. It's only spiritual, religious leaders and heads can infuse scientific temper and then ask people to celebrate their festivities without harming the environment. For example, Diwali, we're so many firecrackers, definitely it is polluting the atmosphere. New Year Eve, same thing. So you cannot have one scale for someone and another scale to measure someone, some other festivities. Everything should be seen from that, without prejudice and with justice to all. In this sense, I would say definitely we should reduce the firecrackers. Definitely we should reduce the firecrackers. You don't need to burn firecrackers for 1,000 rupees. Even 10 rupees or 15 rupees you do, that should be enough. Or as a group, several homes join together and have minimum firecrackers, because that is part of your celebration. You go ahead with it. You know, Diwali you have to eat sweets. You know how this country is having a great problem of diabetes, and there is more innovative way of celebrating. We should pay attention to that. You don't need to soak the rasgullas, that, you know, cheese balls in such a sweet, two sweet syrups. You can reduce the consumption of white sugar. Definitely you should do. And similarly, Ganeshotsav, I am all for not putting those plastics and that immersion of Ganesh with all the chemical pains in small lakes and ponds and oceans, rivers. We should also take care, use natural colors. You need not use big idols, use small idol. That is good enough. Biodegradable thing we should use. Durga Puja, same thing. See, ancient days there was no all these plastics and all these materials that we use today in Durga Puja and Ganesh Puja. They used to do it very, very simple in a very, biodegradable, nature-friendly materials they used to use. Let us use them, go back to the original way of celebrating this festival. So if I say don't immerse those chemical and plastic things in the water, throw it in the water, then I am not, that should not be seen as we are against the Hindu festival. Not at all. And using plastic and all those chemicals and paints are not Hindu, I tell you. So we need to strike a balance here. Find a way to do our celebration, keep our culture, at the same time care for environment. See, 3.7 million people came to World Culture Festival. And it was spotlessly clean after 3 days of the program. And the people who want to do negative story, they had to go with the camera and dig out some plastic bottle which is somewhere there, which is stored to be taken away. They had to go to garbage can to photograph it. It was not all over the place. Our people, our volunteers did great job. In 28 days, they made it so clean. When the stage was removed, there was still grass underneath that. There was grass. If the land was compacted, how would the grass would still be there? So all these allegations that people threw on Art of Living, they were all false and has no basis. So we must see that we must be sensitive to the environment. We must care for the environment. We can't pollute our waters, we can't pollute our land and our air. This is very important. Even here in our lake, so many people come and put the Ganesha idol, big ones. And our people start cleaning. I mean, after the Ganesh festival, it takes almost 15-20 days for our people to keep cleaning this place. Fortunately, rain comes immediately after Ganeshotsav and it washes away the impurities. But still, we have to educate our population to use things which are much more eco-friendly. What do you say? Right? That's necessary.
Guruji, recently the Indian government has demonetized the currency to stop the corruption. So do you think Indians are capable of creating a corruption-free society?
Yes, why not? We were a corruption-free society. Just after we got independence, we were a society which was very vibrant. At that time, anyone who were seen with a cap were called politicians, and they were respected greatly because they were working with a sense of dedication and devotion to the nation. But slowly that devotion, dedication has dwindled, and politicians lost their respect in the society. And it is possible to rekindle those values which were so dear to people here. Not just in India, in this entire continent.
Gurudev, how to accept death when I'm scared of it all the time? And what happens to our senses when we die?
I think you have too much free time. Come on, pull up your socks and start doing some work. There is so much to learn, so much to do here, and be part of it. Don't sit and think about your death. When it comes, we'll cross. I'll be there with you, don't worry. You will be guided through when death comes, what the next step is. Don't need to worry about it now.
Gurudev, you are ever green and beautiful since many years. Can you please share your secret?
Art of living.
Gurudev, every individual create their own world. Guruji, you are in my world, so have I also created you? Are you my creation?
Absolutely, yes.
How my mind can become my best friend? Mind does not listen to me.
Make your intellect much stronger. Keep your intellect above your mind. That's the way to go about.
Guruji, how quickly I can realize myself?
When you are not in a hurry, you will do it right away. We are in a hurry for everything, you know. We want everything so quickly and without effort. In this world, the rule is you put effort and you wait. That's how the material things will manifest. In the spiritual world, you put no effort and wait. Waiting is common in both material and spiritual world. One place you have to put a lot of effort and wait, another realm, no effort. Next.
Gurudev, who should be the role model of today's youth? Sri Rama or Sri Krishna?
It could be you. Why don't you be role model for people in your own community, in your own surroundings? Start with that. Yeah, next.
Gurudev, do we need religion to create a moral society?
Well, whether you want or not, religion is already there. Either you blame religion or make use of its principle. You have only two options. Blaming religion, it doesn't lead you anywhere. And if religion has helped people to have some inner strength, faith, and move along, you should not disturb them. You don't need to disturb them. What is needed today is move from religiosity to spirituality. You have to move from this banana skin to the banana. And that is spirituality, the real essence of all religion.
Gurudev, since evolution has a great acceptance, do you think human being came up in an accident? And how can karma explain the concept of evolution?
Well, I am not going into anthropology, my dear. I am not going to say that. If you are an anthropologist, there are hundreds and thousands of books. You study them and don't believe them all as a gospel truth. Because they are also, most of them are presumptions or even guessing. So, you are only left with an awe, say maybe, you know, perhaps. Okay. One thing, you know, I wanted to mention here, you know, why people want big, big statues? You know why? Because then they will find themselves smaller. They want a huge statue of Hanuman or Shiva, big Shivalinga. Why? So that in front of that when you stand, then you feel smaller. Ego always wants some big object to feel itself smaller. As a child, you always felt small because there was someone bigger in front of you. But an intelligent person does not need a big object to feel small. He knows in the heart of heart his being is tinier than the tiniest of the atom. That's why they are called sukshma grahi. Catches the finest. Ego cannot catch the finest. It only wants to catch the big. But the consciousness, when it is refined, the enlightenment will catch the smallest. So enlightened people always put a small saligram, a small thing. Intellectuals always kept a supari for Ganpati. A small arcanet, seed, and said, this is Ganesh. They will do puja for that. The more wise, knowledgeable you are, you are happy with even small thing. You will see even greatness in the smallest. But the ego cannot see greatness in the small. That's why they build all these big, big, big things. I'm nothing against having all these big images. But the psychology you see behind this is ego. Don't you think so? Just think about this analysis. When you go inward and meditate, you can grasp the tiniest. इसको हिंदी में भी बोलते हैं अहंकार को बहुत बड़ा कुछ दिखने से अपने आप को छोटा मान सकता है इसलिए भगवान की मूर्ति इतनी बड़ी बड़ी मूर्ति बनाते हैं ताकि उसके सामने खड़े हो जाए तो तुम्हारा अहंकार कहेगा अरे मैं बड़ा नहीं हूँ इतना मैं छोटा हूँ देहधारी लोगों के लिए बड़े बड़े लिंग बड़े बड़े मूर्तियाँ ये सब लगाने की शौक होती है इससे दिखता है कि इनका अहंकार बहुत बड़ा है बाहर इनकी वृत्ति बाहर ही है योगी होते हैं सूक्ष्मग्राही होते हैं वो देखते हैं अणु से भी अणु हैं मुझे याद है एक बार महर्षि जी के पास वो कहा था कि ये बड़ी मूर्ति देवी की मूर्ति लेके आते हैं दुर्गा की पूजा में वो बोले नहीं बहुत छोटा सा कुछ रखो बोले और इतनी छोटी सी एक मूर्ति वो सामने रखते थे मैंने देखा हमारे पूर्व जो लोग भी ऐसे ही करते थे भगवान मंदिर में देखो तो छोटी सी डिब्बे में छोटी छोटी मूर्तियां विद्वान सूक्ष्म से सूक्ष्म में भगवान को देखने के वो करते निरहंकार ही क्या करते सिर्फ एक सुपारी में गणेश जी को देखते छोटा सा सुपारी अहंकारी को उसमें गणपति नहीं देखते अहंकारी को तो बहुत बड़ा देहाध्यासी को क्या लगेगा बहुत बड़ा सामने हो तब उसको लगता है कि हाँ वो हमसे बड़े तो ये मनोवैज्ञानिक दृष्टिकोण से देखो तो बहुत इसलिए बड़े बड़े महाराजा महाराजा वही इतनी बड़े बड़े मूर्तियाँ सब बनाए थे जो साधारण व्यक्ति सुपारी में छोटे से पार्थिव लिंग बनाते थे छोटी सी लिंग अपने गले में लटकाते थे सूक्ष्मग्राही होते थे मैं यही कहता हूँ कि गणपति का या दुर्गा का प्रोग्राम है ये देश का एक गौरव है, त्योहार है, जब बनाते हो जरूरी नहीं कि बहुत बड़ा है बनाओ, और जरूर ये भी जरूरत नहीं है कि वो तरह तरह की पेंट में लगा के वो करें, है ना। हमें अपनी जो पर्यावरण के प्रति बिल्कुल सजग रहना जरूरी है।
गुरुदेव, कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ वसुदेव कुटुंबकम सीम्स वेरी कॉन्ट्राडिक्टिंग टू नेशनलिज्म। हाउ कैन आई एक्सेप्ट पाकिस्तानी एज माई फैमिली मेंबर?
लिजन, पाकिस्तान वंस अपॉन ए टाइम वी वर ऑल पार्ट ऑफ वन लैंड मास, वन कंट्री, वी आर ऑल पार्ट ऑफ वन जीन्स। डू नॉट ब्रांड द एंटायर कंट्री ऑफ 150 million पीपल ऑल एज टेररिस्ट। दिस इज रॉन्ग, दिस इज रॉन्ग टू हैव सच प्रेजुडिस। द गुड पीपल इन पाकिस्तान, वेरी गुड पीपल जस्ट लाइक यू एंड अस, मी, यस देर आर सम टेररिस्ट एंड सच पीपल आर ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। डोंट वी हैव इन छत्तीसगढ़ एंड झारखंड नक्सलाइट्स हु गो एंड मैसेकर पीपल फॉर नो रीजन। हियर देर आर नक्सलाइट्स एंड देर आर सम पीपल हु आर टेररिस्ट, इस्लामिक टेररिस्ट, एंड इन फैक्ट पीपल ऑफ पाकिस्तान आर ऑल्सो सफरिंग बाई टेररिज्म। So we should never think that way, that people from either Pakistan, Bangladesh, Nepal, Sri Lanka, any country are bad. They are part of us. They are part of one world family. Immediately take this hatred from your mind. Take out this hatred from your mind. Just wake up and see the whole world as part of your family, part of you. See, politics is one different thing, but people to people contact is completely a different thing. So I don't want anyone to be thinking Pakistanis are bad. They are beautiful people, very good people like you and me, or people from anywhere else in the world. They have a heart, they are vibrant, and they too want friendship with everybody. Okay? So from today onwards, you must promise me that you don't think that Pakistanis are terrorists. Stop this. It's nonsense to say that.
Gurudev, what comes first, grace or gratitude?
What comes first?
Grace or gratitude?
Well, they may come together. Why do you put one behind the other? The world is all spherical. So it can go around. You are grateful, you get more grace. You got grace, so you become grateful. Isn't it? Right.
Gurudev, once you have told that whoever worship formless have gone under so much pain in their life. Why is it so?
Well, that's how it is. I'll talk more about it in the 12th chapter of Bhagavad Gita when I'm going to talk next week. No? Ho gaya na? Theek hai? ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಡಾಕ್ಟ್ರಿಗೆ ತೋರಿಸ್ರಿ, ಕೊಡಿ, ಡಾಕ್ಟ್ರಿಗೆ ತೋರಿಸ್ರಿ, ಸರಿನಾ, ಏನಾದರೂ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಊಟ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಿದ್ದೆ ಬರಲ್ಲ, ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ನೀರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ನೂರಕ್ಕೆ ನೂರು ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡಿ ಏನು ಸರಿ ಹೋಗಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಮುಂದುವರಿ. ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಲ್ಲ. ಹಾಂ,
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಗುರುಜಿ.
ಠೀಕ್ ಏನಾ? आज कितने लोगों का जन्मदिन है, हाथ उठाए, खड़े हो जाइए. कुछ लॉन्च है, आ जाओ आ जाओ, आप लोग सब खड़े हैं. क्या लॉन्च करने हैं? श्री श्री स्कूल ऑफ योगा लॉन्च करेंगे.
जय गुरुदेव. गुरुदेव, वी आर हैप्पी टू लॉन्च द वेबसाइट ऑफ श्री श्री स्कूल ऑफ योगा. द वेबसाइट is hosted on yoga.artofliving.org. This will give you information of all the programs that are offered by Sri Sri School of Yoga in India. Shortly, we will have the global page also coming up. Aaj Guruji ke kar kamlon se hum Sri Sri School of Yoga.org website ka launch kar rahe hain. Is website pe yoga.artofliving.org website pe आपको श्री श्री स्कूल के सभी योगा कार्यक्रमों की जानकारी मिलेगी. आप उसके लिए आने वाले कार्यक्रम के लिए रजिस्टर कर सकते हैं. आज भारतीय वेबसाइट तैयार है, बहुत जल्दी हमारा ग्लोबल वेबसाइट भी आएगा. जय गुरु.
एमी ఆంధ్ర నుంచి వచ్చారా? మంచిది. బాగున్నారా అందరూ? నచ్చిందా మీరందరికి? బాగా నచ్చింది కదా. మీరందరికి పని చేయాలి. ఇప్పుడు అందరికి చెప్పాలి, చెప్పి అందరికి ఈ కోర్స్ చేయండి అని చెప్పాలి. చెప్పండి. చేసుకున్నారా? మంచిది మంచిది మంచిది. హిందూపూర్ మా డివైన్ షాప్ అన్ని జగాలు మీరు తీసుకొని వెళ్ళండి అక్కడ. మంచిది మంచిది. అందరికీ మా ఆశీర్వాదము.
జయ గురుదేవ్. గురుజీ, గురుదేవ్ కే ఆశీర్వాద్ సే ఆశ్రమ్ మే ఎలక్ట్రీషియన్, సోలార్, ఐసే కై సారే అలగ్ అలగ్ స్కిల్ డెవలప్మెంట్ ట్రేనింగ్ హోతే హై ఫ్రీ ఆఫ్ కాస్ట్. మెయిన్లీ జమ్మూ కశ్మీర్ ఆర్ నార్త్ ఈస్ట్ కే బచ్చో కే లియే రహనా, ఉన్కా ట్రావెల్, ఫూడ్ యే పూరా ఫ్రీ ఆఫ్ కాస్ట్ కియా జాతా హై. ఐసే హీ భారత్ కా జో वन ऑफ द बेस्ट ट्रेनिंग सेंटर्स इन सोलार हमारे आश्रम में है. आप हॉस्पिटल जाते हुए देख सकते हो बेस्ट लैब इक्विपमेंट्स. उसका एक फर्स्ट बैच हमारा कंप्लीट हुआ. एक और चीज़ है, वी आर हैप्पी टू अनाउंस SSRDP इज लॉन्चिंग वेरियस स्किल डेवलपमेंट सेंटर्स अक्रॉस इंडिया. प्रधानमंत्री कौशल विकास योजना का आज हम लॉन्चिंग करते हैं, स्किल इंडिया मिशन का, जिसमें पूरे भारत में अलग अलग सेक्टर्स में 220 से ज़्यादा जॉब रोल्स में ट्रेनिंग किए जाएंगे, जिसके लिए गवर्नमेंट सर्टिफिकेट, गवर्नमेंट फंड्स प्रोवाइड किए जाएंगे. 2016 में हमने 20,000 से ज़्यादा बच्चों को SSRDP ने स्किल डेवलपमेंट ट्रेनिंग दिया था. और 2017 में हमारा जो लक्ष्य है वो 75,000 स्टूडेंट्स को मिनिमम स्किल डेवलपमेंट ट्रेनिंग देने का, ये हमारा लक्ष्य है, जो काफ़ी अचीवेबल लग रहा है.
ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತಲ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಳ್ಳಿಗಳಿಂದ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಕೌಶಲ ವಿಕಾಸ ಕೇಂದ್ರದಲ್ಲಿ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಎಲ್ಲ ಬರಲಿ. ಈ ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತಲು ಎಲ್ಲೂ ಯಾರು ನಿರುದ್ಯೋಗಿಗಳಾಗಿ ಇರೋದೇ ಬೇಡ. ಹಾಗೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡೋಣ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಲ್ತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೆಣ್ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಗರಬತ್ತಿ ಮಾಡೋದು, ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಕೆಲಸಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ, ನಿಮಗೆ ಕೆಲಸನೂ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದು ನೀವು ನಮ್ಮ ರೂರಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟಿಗೆ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿರಿ. ಹಾಂ ಭಾಯ್, ಗೋವಿಂದ್ ವಿಶ್ವನಾಥ್ ಪಾವಾ
ಜಾಗೋ
ಕೌನ್ ಗೋವಿಂದ್ ಭಾಯ್ ಲೇಲೋ
गुरुदेव. आजू बाजू के गांव से भी काफी बच्चे अभी हम एनरोल कर रहे हैं इस ट्रेनिंग.
वेरी गुड. गौतम सूत्रधार. इधर आजू बाजू के सब गांव में कर दो, मगर वो लोग तो कनाडा ही जानते हैं. कनाडा पैम्फलेट बना. सिंगू नागेश, इन लोगों का बहुत मन था कि फोटो लेना हमारे साथ ना, सर्टिफिकेट के साथ. 3 महीने से ये लोग सब ट्रेनिंग ले रहे थे. आप अच्छा सब रिपेयर करोगे क्या तुम, सोलार और इलेक्ट्रिकल? क्या क्या फ्रिज वगैरह सब करना आता है? टेलीविज़न भी? टेलीविज़न नहीं. और देखो आगे टेलीविज़न का भी कराओ ना, वही तो घर घर में होता है. टेलीविज़न रिपेयर हो जाए तो नोट करो. टेलीविज़न नहीं किया. पंप रिपेयर करना आता है, पानी का पंप आता है ना, वो ठीक. वोटर पंप. श्रीकांत, आप में से कन्नड़ा बोलने वाले कोई है? नहीं. तेलंगाना,
काफी लोग तेलंगाना से आए थे इस बार.
मीरंद्र तेलंगाना, महाराष्ट्र, मीरिद्र तेलंगाना, दो असम. ओके, कितने लोग थे प्रोग्राम में कुल? 45 लोग है. वो सब है इधर?
कल ही बैच सेंड अप हो
गया. अच्छा अच्छा कल बैच में सब लोग आए थे ना इधर. संदीप
गुरुजी मेंटेनेंस में ज्वाइन हो रहा
है. सोलर मेंटेनेंस.
अच्छा अच्छा वेरी गुड. विनोद चिंतामणि महाराष्ट्र. बहुत अच्छा, बहुत वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड, बहुत अच्छा.
जिनको भी अलग अलग ट्रेनिंग सेंटर खोलने हैं अपने क्षेत्रों में, स्किल डेवलपमेंट सेंटर्स, वो SSRDP ऑफिस में कांटेक्ट कर सकते हैं और हमारे स्किल डेवलपमेंट सेंटर को विजिट कर सकते हैं. जय गुरुदेव.
चलो बहुत बढ़िया, वेरी गुड. हो गया भाई?
चलो
पौने 9 बजे वो लोग आ जाएं, टीचर्स सब यहाँ पर. गो हैव डिनर एंड कम टू VM 9:15.
नारायण नारायण जय जय गोविंद हरे, नारायण नारायण जय जय गोपाल हरे.
नारायण नारायण जय जय गोविंद हरे, नारायण नारायण जय जय गोपाल हरे.
ओम नारायण नारायण जय जय गोविंद हरे, नारायण नारायण जय जय गोपाल हरे.
नारायण नारायण जय जय गोविंद हरे, नारायण नारायण जय जय गोपाल हरे.
जय जय गोविंद हरे गोपाल हरे,
जय जय गोविंद हरे गोपाल हरे.
जय जय गोविंद हरे गोपाल हरे,
जय जय गोविंद हरे गोपाल हरे.
जय जय गोविंद हरे गोपाल हरे,
जय जय गोविंद हरे, जय जय गोपाल हरे.
गोविंद हरे जय जय गोपाल हरे,
जय जय गोविंद हरे, जय जय गोपाल हरे.
जय जय राधा रमण हरि बोल, जय जय राधा रमण हरि बोल.
जय जय राधा रमण हरि बोल, जय जय राधा रमण हरि बोल.
जय जय राधा.
हरि बोल, जय जय राधा रमण हरि।